this is tough. This is a team that struggles to win week in, week out. Now they have to win, otherwise they will be relegated in this final game.
You do get some strange old results when desperation comes into it, and make no mistake, these are desperate times for this side.
This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. Mats Hummels plays with Socrates Papastathopoulos in central defence. Ilkay Gundogan plays with Sven Bender in central midfield.
Just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup.
There's a high-class header to score here.
It is a good header. It is close in, and it's a really good goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Throw in for Liverpool. Wasn't very good control, they've lost the ball. Adam Lallana. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Origi, possession in the midfield area. Aubameyang. Gonna cross it. Origi. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. And it's now with Liverpool. Wasteful pass, unforced error really. Coutinho. Sturridge. Scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Roberto Firmino. And that will be a goal kick. Marco Reus. Roberto Firmino. Gundogan. Oh, in goes the cross. Liverpool well rehearsed at defending from corners. Well, that was the goal that gave the team the lead. Let's have another look at it. Peace check. Meltzer. Hummels. Possession given away once more. Kagawa. Roberto Firmino. He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. Adam Lallana. Gundogan, foul by him. Coutinho. This is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful there. Unfortunately, the match to go.
Lallana! It's a good block. Aubameyang.
threat, at least for the moment. Chan. Divo Origi. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception.
Well, you don't see that so often.
That is a free kick against Ilkay Gundogan. He's gone and won the ball. Roberto Firmino. Well, he's fouled him there. There's no question about it. Firmino. Peace check is penalised here. It's Peace check now has shown a yellow card. Sturridge. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. Clearly a booking. Out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
Players in the wall anticipating the height of the free kick and blocking it. Gundogan. Sturridge. Terrific stop. That will be a corner for Liverpool. Royce. Nathaniel Clyne. Shinji Kagawa. And here's the shot. He's hit the frame of the goal. Simon Mignolet, straight at him. The player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It's called offside.
Well, who'd be a linesman, but... this linesman, he's one of the best, and he gets it right here.
Chan. Adam Lallana. That's hot. And it is the kickoff here for the second half. Chan. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. To Firmino, attacking now. Coutinho. Well,
this is how this team can play, sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Toure. And he's going on beyond the slide tackle. Well, that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Sturridge. Divo Origi. Save. Super goal. Still more required, but they've got a foot on the recovery ladder now, Alan.
Well, full marks for the way that they've responded. They've not given up. They've come back at the opposition, and you fancy them now.
And Liverpool have got the goal.
Well, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. On to the attack now. He's lost the ball. Roberto Firmino. Shinji Kagawa. Marcel Schmelzer. Marco Reus. And the cross comes in now. Roberto Firmino. Possession changes feet. Sturridge. Peace check. He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack.
Can he do it?
That's a good block. That's a corner now for Liverpool. There was danger, but he's cleared it.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Aubameyang. Nathaniel Clyne. Aubameyang. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Aubameyang! That's a fantastic goal. That is a disastrous moment for this club, because they now trail on a day when they have to win to stay in this division.
Well, it is a mountain to climb, and the way that they've played so far, you can't see them doing it.
Origi. To make a good interception. Gundogan. Origi.
Shot,
but he's had a go.
Well, you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead, and the supporters, well, they've upped their game, there's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant, but it's been a close game, and you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
Adam Lallana. Colo Touré. Chan. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Marcel Schmelzer. Chan. That's an easy interception, because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Liverpool will get the throw. Adam Lallana. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Coutinho. coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. We knew the situation here. They needed to win to avoid relegation. The goal down, still some life, but there's still some hope, but they're running out of time.
There's good progress with this attack.
Shots on here.
Well, that's a good block.
This could be a key corner. We're right in the dying minutes.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball.
He's checked.
Well, after relegation, it's always an indication of psychological state of a team when they play their first game in the new division. Will they be up for it? We'll see, eh?
Well, that's right, because it's a different level of football, and quite often it's about attitude. They've got to regroup and go again.
This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. Mats Hummels plays with Socrates Papastathopoulos in central defence, and a partnership with these two strikers up front. This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Alberto Moreno starts with Nathaniel Clyne as the wide defenders. Coutinho starts with Roberto Firmino in midfield. In attack, Daniel Sturridge partners up top with Divock Origi. Closed him down well. The cross doesn't come in. Good defending. And the cross comes in now. Aubameyang!
It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
He's on his toes, he was ready for it. Good stop.
Headed down to a teammate.
A chance!
Corner.
Into the attacking third. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now,
the shot's on.
Here's the shot, in it just wide of the target.
Rice
has made a bit of a mess of that. A mess and a miss. That'll be a corner. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Gonzalo Castro. Good challenge between the two of them there. That's a turnover to the opposition.
That's a clever pass. And what a great goal right into the top corner of the net there.
And
goal from Kagawa. And he won't have hit too many better than this over the years, because that is just arrowing into the top right.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
He does.
They've opened them up here. Hit the bar. Must be. Nathaniel Klein. He's lost the ball.
And here's the shot. They are level. That is the equalising goal.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. So, away we go at 1-1. It's looking good, this move. Adam Lallana. Free kick given against Socrates Papastathopoulos. Nathaniel Klein. Oh, they've got another one.
And that is a contender for goal of the season, without question, to find the left corner from that distance.
Off we go again, 2-1. Nathaniel Klein. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box.
Shot up!
I don't know if the keeper's unsighted, but he's just beaten by the power of this shot to his right. It's a beauty.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Aubameyang.
And now the shot! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
That's a corner. Divo Origi. Gundogan. Sturridge.
They might open them up now. The shot's on!
Excellent work from the keeper. Liverpool have won a corner. Kagawa.
This could be it. He's got his shot off now.
That's a straightforward effort, really, for the goalkeeper. Catching practice. Roberto Firmino. Referee says free kick. Oh, quick shot here.
The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Corner here for Liverpool. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Well, the pressure's on again with another corner.
Firmino! In with a header and a goal!
What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
An amazing first half in this game. Have a look at that scoreline. Well, the action is going to continue here. We've got 4 minutes of added time. Aubameyang. Here's the shot count for you. 10 shots, 7 on target for Liverpool.
Well, yes, Martin, they've certainly had their shooting boots on today.
Royce. This is how they love to play on the break. Oh, what a cheeky attempt. What a save. So they're setting up for the corner. And he's met it with his head. So there we are, half time. Well, we've got a second half to play here, but you might well think that the first half has decided the game. You never know. It was a very one-sided first period. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. And chance! Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. It's a decent cross. Here's Kagawa. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Oh, too early, offside. Peace check. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Lost his marker there cleverly. Opportunity now. Well taken goal, but they've still got lots more to do.
Well, he's hardly been careful with this, has he? He's just decided to lallop it. It's floating to the top left.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Marcel Schmelzer. It's Kagawa. Roberto Firmino. Divo Origi. That's going to be a free kick. Emre Can. And here's the shot. Good try. Only just over the bar. Marco Reus. Aubameyang. Gonzalo Castro. That's a useful ball in. Italian! Into the goalkeeper's midriff. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Sturridge. Adam Lallana. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Marco Reus. Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Could be in. Sturridge. Well, definitely attack after attack here. Doing what they've done to get into the lead, they're trying to get a bigger lead. Origi. Tackled well. Marcel Schmelzer. There is some backup for him in this position. Shot off! Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Liverpool will get the throw. Gundogan. Castro. Kagawa. Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. Gundogan. This could be it. Well, that breakaway did look dangerous. As well, they've won the ball back. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Could get the ball into the box now. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Coutinho. Defender caught in possession, now... They could go for goal from here. He's going to strike it goalwards. Oh, it's been blocked by the wall. They had to jump to do that. Goalkeeper, it's his ball. Royce. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one.
Well,
shots on here, but he's had a go.
You don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
It's a corner. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Ramos. Ease the pressure. Coutinho. Roberto Firmino. Well, the clock is ticking on. 2 minutes of play left. Good tackle. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Daniel Klein. Adam Lallana. Roberto Firmino. Just couldn't keep it down. And that's the final whistle from the referee. Liverpool have won.